I love my job sometimes. I get this email in from Sue Ashford.
Right.
She, imagine the scenario. She sits in an office, and she sits next to a certain lady called Natasha Freeman. Last week, Wednesday, Natasha goes to a shopping mall. I'm not going to mention which one.
Yeah.
And you know when the ladies are busy mopping the floor?
Yeah.
And if they don't put a board that says, warning, wet floor.
Yeah. Yeah.
So this poor lady didn't put a warning, wet floor, the cleaner lady.
Yeah.
So Natasha's strolling along nicely, and she slips and sees her butt on the floor. She hits the deck quite hard.
Sure. Mm-hmm.
She's now wanting the shopping mall to pay for her medical bills.
Mm-hmm.
Otherwise, she's going to sue.
Because there was no warning that they were doing that at the time.
Right. Yes.
Which is fair enough.
But Nomfundo from the shopping mall phones, he's got a whole nother problem.
Okay.
Hello?
Miss Freeman, it's Nomfundo. Yeah, I'm phoning you from...
Yes?
Ma'am, how are you feeling?
Can I just ask, how many times am I going to speak to different people concerning my injury at...
I don't know, ma'am. I will...
I saw Timber yesterday afternoon concerning my injury at...
Yeah, but ma'am, it was subject to investigation.
Okay.
And we've looked on the cameras...
Yes.
And ma'am, to be honest, there's no fault from the...
Okay, well, you'll be hearing from my lawyers
no,
then.
No, ma'am,
I spoke to Timber yesterday, I'm telling you. You guys know some pressure luck with me.
Because, ma'am, in actual fact, we've got a bill for you for 432 rands.
You've got a bill for me?
Oh. Yes.
What for?
Ma'am, because there was a tile that needs to be replaced.
I have to replace a tile?
You broke the tile, it needs to be replaced. This was through...
You guys didn't clear put your boards up. I fall, and now you guys want me to replace a tile, but I have injured my ankle.
Ma'am,
No. I will get my lawyer to phone you.
Ma'am, we cannot help it
if you
don't know how to walk properly.
No, listen to me now.
You got lazy feet. That's what it looks like.
I'm sorry?
Thank you. I accept your apology, but ma'am, we really do need the money.
This is nonsense. This is defamation, dude. You are picking a fight with the wrong person.
Yeah, so, I think you are, actually.
Put your phone near where she is.
Okay.
Okay, well, Timber's going to phone now.
Okay.
Thanks.
Natasha, hello?
Hello, ma'am. It's Timber here.
Timber, I am very f***ed off.
Oh.
Whoever the hell this f***ing rude asshole from your guys' law department.
Yes, we have one, yes.
Now, this asshole, because there's no other word to describe this bloody moron, says to me that he's checked the video footage. And apparently, I was at fault and I have to pay 410 rand towards a broken tile. Yesterday, you guys said to me, you guys don't have video footage. Now, you explain to me exactly how the hell you don't have yesterday, but all of a sudden you have today. And now it's my fault.
Ma'am, we picked it up off the Woolworths surveillance.
Oh, I wasn't anywhere near Woolworths.
It's a very wide scope, ma'am.
Because I'm just trying to help me out, but lazy feet, for goodness sake.
What I want to ask you is, were you under the influence of alcohol?
No, I wasn't under the influence of alcohol. I was at work, for goodness sake.
Well, long lunch, ma'am. This...
If you look at the bloody video footage properly, you'll see I bought bloody KFC, for goodness sake, for lunch. I slipped on the floor.
Yeah, ma'am, but nobody
because
else...
Because the floor was wet.
But no one else slipped, ma'am.
The floor was wet. Why did that girl then apologize to me?
Ma'am, you know what with the blacks, they always say, you fall, you bump, you go, sorry.
Don't start that card with me because then you're going to really piss me off.
No, but ma'am, blacks always say sorry even if they don't do nothing.
So what?
It's not an admission of guilt. It's just a kind gesture.
You're not getting a fucking sense out of me, my friend.
Because we will sue you.
Let me tell you this.
We will sue you.
I slept on your guy's wet floor and you want money from me. That tile was not broken when I stood up there.
You come there and clumsily break our tiles.
Oh.
I'm sorry?
You come and you break our stuff at the mall.
Excuse me?
Yes.
I didn't even fall that bloody hard that I could break your tile. You're talking shit. And I also didn't fall in front of Woolworths, you twat.
Maybe if you lay off the junk food, you wouldn't have broken the tile.
I'm sorry?
Maybe you would have just creased it and not cracked it.
What did you just say to me?
Are you also deaf, ma'am?
Okay, you are definitely getting a letter from my lawyers.
Wow.
Woo!
Hello?
Whackhead Simpson, how are you?
Are you joking?
No, I'm not. How you doing, sister?
Whackhead, you suck. Dude, you suck. Stop it, you guys suck. You guys absolutely suck. Oh, no. I can't believe you called me fat.
And the office was in his
not an admission of guilt.